Previously on Minecraft Story.
It is said that within every loss, every challenge,
Lucas!
And every failure, there is a gift. When beloved friends are lost, we find new ones in our heroes. When faced with a mind-bending problem, we find a way to rise to the occasion. And when our band of unlikely adventurers are tasked with saving the world from the coming storm, they will bring together the bravest and the brightest to stop it. But finding the last and most elusive member of the Order of the Stone and his legendary Formidabomb would prove their most perilous mission yet. For some would rather our hero's story end here. Shutting the door on their adventure forever. But like all doors, when one closes, another is bound to open.
Donkey?
Pants.
Floor!
We need to find Soren.
Yeah.
I still can't figure out how Ivor made the door close.
Maybe we should focus more on how it opens.
That's basically what I said.
Guys.
Sure.
Are you?
Oh. Of course. Why would you feel the need to ask?
Just checking in.
I am A.O. A.O. My goodness. Just give it a second. Do not be frightened or alarmed. But it's getting worse.
Let's keep this between us for now.
I was thinking the same thing.
They might get upset or, I don't know.
Exactly. We don't know. When the time comes, I'll share it with those that wish to know. Until then, I hope you can be discreet.
Hey guys, I have an idea.
Okay.
Magnus, help! Well, all right, but I have another idea.
Is it yelling for Elagard?
Well, not anymore.
Look, they aren't coming back. We have no idea where they are.
They couldn't abandon us if they wanted to. As long as we have... this!
Flint and steel? I don't get it.
It's not... that's not what I meant to pull out. Hold on. This!
Their colors are fading. They are moving away from us.
Here, let me see it. Maybe you're just holding it wrong. Or
Maybe you just have to jiggle it a little.
Do you mind?
I just want to see it.
I can see it without touching.
What if you can't get it to work?
It's working fine.
Oh!
Soren!
Soren? Why, indeed it is. Hurry, Jesse! Find him!
Ready to dig, people.
Who knows how far down that goes? We might end up digging until we hit bedrock. Guys, we're not really equipped for this.
We're digging here, with our hands, if we have to.
Yeah, okay. I'm with you, Jesse. I just want to know what we're getting into.
This! Pie Gal!
Let's get to it, then. It's a hole!
Does that mean we're cool?
I'll find out!
I guess that makes sense. You dig, you get a hole.
Looks pretty good. It's dark, but other than that, we're okay.
Heading down. Don't look up. I've got to work up the nerve.
Do you hear that?
Seriously? If you're joking around right now...
Something's not right. Matt!
Ah! Ah!
Why are we screaming?
Ooh! Ah! No! Get away! I touched it! Okay, all right. It's safe now.
Just slipped.
What's that smell?
I believe the scientific word for it is poop. It's what I slipped on. Aha, humor. Lead the way, Jesse.
Yeah. Boy.
Whoa.
We have to get out of here.
What?
We have to get out of here.
We just got here.
You don't understand. This is a grinder. They're meant to kill monsters. Trouble is, they can't tell the difference between monsters and people.
What's a grinder doing down here?
Not just any grinder. This is the craziest one I've ever seen. It has to be Soren's.
More than likely.
Creepers!
Was that...
the amulet, yes.
Wait, are you gonna jump? You're going to jump, aren't you?
The jumping is the easy part, it's the landing that's hard. This one's mine. Asking for more?
Jesse!
Hey, ugly!
Watch out! Hey, bonehead! I'm talking to you! Time now, Jesse! Wait up!
Jesse! Incoming!
Ah! Oh! Oh, that hurt.
The amulet! It's over there!
Help the other. Keep your eyes open. Soren should be close.
It's like we're searching for a unicorn.
Soren is not a horse.
What?
What?
No, don't worry. I'm totally fine.
Why?
Oh, crap. I'm sorry.
Good work, Jesse. Do not forget, the mission above all else, even your friends. I'm sure it was difficult, but that is what the situation calls for.
My friends are important to me.
And I don't doubt that. But in situations like these, the Sentimental can oftentimes be very dangerous.
They need me.
That's the problem, Jesse. I've been in the hero business for quite some time. It's kept me in lunch money. But I will say, for all its perks, more often than not, heroes eat alone.
Hey, buddy. It's all right.
Lucas, we might have had our differences, but you're all right in my book.
Thanks, Axel.
No, thank you. I'm gonna go look around.
I really appreciate you helping Reuben back there, Lucas.
Huh. I guess I did. You don't have to do it all yourself, you know. I could help.
Like I said, thanks.
Jesse?
What?
The amulet.
Soren must be close. Where'd he go? You have got to be kidding me.
Sounds like the grinder is packed up.
With loot?
Go! Whoa! Keep moving! Axel, look out!
Ah! Take that, ugly! Oh, you want some too?
I'm coming, buddy!
I have had enough of this!
Take that!
In your face, spiders! There's two things I hate. It's running and monsters.
Holy crap. An end portal?
That's the way out.
Wait! What? Look! Oh, no!
Gabriel! Get away from them! Yeah! Yeah! In your face, monsters! I think I'm starting to get the hang of this. Here we go. Jump!
Just keeps getting better.
Where's Axel? He was right behind me.
I swear, I'm not trying to do that.
Get off!
Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Oh, I...
Are you hurt?
What? No, I'm not crying. Just look.
So, what do we call that? A herd of Endermen? A flock of Endermen? A swarm? A crap ton of Endermen?
We might want to hold off on the grammar lessons until later. Which way are we headed, Jesse?
The amulet does not work in the inn.
Ah, great. Whew. Man. So we were trapped, and now we're lost. So we go from a death machine that almost drowns us, and we land here, in the end.
Are you saying we should have stayed?
No, I'm saying we should have known where we were headed before we left.
We do know where we're going. Towards Soren.
That's enough.
Face it, Jesse. We might never find this guy.
There he is.
Did that just happen? I can't believe that just happened.
That's where we're headed.
Indeed.
We gotta go.
Everyone, behind me! I'll handle the Endermen. Just follow my lead and I'll protect you!
No, it's all right. I'll go first.
Actually, you know what? I'll just go.
Everyone, follow Lucas, and let's pick up the pace, okay?
Come on!
Well done, Lucas.
Thanks. And you too, Jesse. Thanks for giving me a shot.
I hope that someday I love something as much as Soren seems to love stairs.
Jesse! If we could just slow down for a moment. Doesn't have to be for very long.
Need a hand?
Me? Don't be ridiculous. Really, I'm fine. I apologize. That's all I needed. We can keep moving.
So many stairs.
There's a ladder.
Better not be a long one.
Jesse, I believe this honor belongs to you.
Here goes. What do you see?
Please don't say more stairs.
I think I must be seeing things. It's like another world up here. A brand new, totally unspoiled world.
Ah, so bright. That's my body, Axel. My broken, battered body.
A second.
The grab?
What in the... It's made of wool! This tree, the grass, it's all wool.
You're telling me that we've been resting all our hopes on this guy, and the whole time he's been building some totally artificial happy land?
Well, it's real wool.
I guess after all this time to himself, Soren might have gone a little... off.
A little is being generous.
Soren has a history of, odd behavior.
We came here for nothing! What are we even supposed to do now?
Hey, Lucas, you okay, man?
Just look around, Jesse! If the greatest builder of all time has spent years working on this, what are the chances he's even gonna have that bomb, huh? I've had enough crazy for one day.
Is he gonna be okay? He seems pretty upset. Perhaps he's allergic to wool.
Just give him some space. He'll be okay. Gabriel, hey! You doing okay?
Besides the fact that I'm dying slowly, pitifully wasting away, my circumstances growing more dire with every passing second?
Yeah, that.
Fine, all things considered.
Any idea why Soren would build something like this?
Soren was always strange, secretive.
So...
If I were you, I'd be looking for a secret door. And the secret mechanism to open said door.
How do you think Soren managed to get out of here without leaving any clues behind?
Master Builder. Very secretive.
I guess I'm gonna keep looking around.
Thought you could trick me, huh, fake son? Well, it's not gonna work. What's up, Jesse?
Either of you guys know what's eating Lucas?
Well, as a longtime observer of human behavior...
We have no idea. Try, you know, talking to him.
Found anything interesting?
Just that button.
Doesn't really seem to do anything, though.
You both doing okay?
Could be worse. Could be better.
I'm gonna keep poking around.
Right.
Didn't do anything.
What do you want?
Gabriel's worried about you.
Listen, I know I've been prickly, okay? But... Jesse, I think... something's wrong with Gabriel. I mean, you have to have noticed the lack of energy.
What exactly are you saying, Lucas?
There's something wrong, okay? Something big. It's not fooling anybody. At least not me.
Look, Lucas, Gabriel's sick.
How long have you known?
A while, but he asked me not to say anything. The Wither infected him with something.
So everything I was worried about is true. This is my fault, Jesse. Gabriel's Wither sickness, it's because of me.
So that's why you've been so angry? Because you feel guilty?
If I hadn't choked, you would have been able to pull Gabriel out of that tractor beam sooner.
For all we know, Gabriel didn't get sick until way after that.
Maybe you're right. If one of our best fighters is sick, do we even stand a chance anymore? I mean, not like we haven't dealt with some grade A problems before, but...
I know things look bad, but I still believe Soren's our best hope. Once we find him, things will look better. They kind of have to.
Okay. I kind of wish Gabriel would tell everybody. It would just make things easier.
Well, at least that's not made of wool. Must be all sorts of hidden water systems in this place. Neat!
Hey, Jesse.
You know what? Never mind. It's cute, I guess. Hey, Reuben.
Hey, Jesse.
You haven't found a way out of here, have you?
Honestly, I haven't even been looking. I just need a little alone time right now.
I kinda need to get at that lever you're blocking. Thanks.
Yep.
Sounds like the music is coming through the wall. That's weird.
Hey everyone, I think I found Soren's way out!
Way to go, Jesse. That's awesome.
I wish I could have been of more assistance. When I think back to my glory days...
Gabriel, don't apologize, really.
Thank you, Jesse. We'll see what we can find in the rest of the house. I just hope we don't discover Soren as he's getting ready for bed. He always wore the most... revealing bathrobes.
Guess the water system isn't just for the outside. Not that the outside was actually the outside. You could fit hundreds of people in here, but it doesn't look like it's being used for much of anything. Let's see what's going on behind this door.
Symphony in E. A new composition to celebrate my newest discovery.
That's him!
This time, I observed
Soren
place a block on top of another block.
What the?
Rudimentary, yes, but...
It's just a recording.
Undeniable intelligence. I hope I'm not imagining things.
After all that, he's not even here?
I better eat something positively lightheaded with excitement.
We came all this way, and for what? We're no closer to Soren than before.
Well, this record didn't turn on by itself.
Huh, good point. I guess he really likes the sound of his own voice then.
Much better.
Maybe there's something useful on this record.
My next step
is figure out what he's talking about.
Whether they might be able to be persuaded to build collaboratively. I've worked up a simple set of building instructions to inspire them. I will disguise myself and hide among them in order to observe them more closely.
Hide among
them.
Hide among who?
Jesse? Do you think Soren is talking about... them? Then again, everything else about this guy has been pointing to crazy.
But even if you could, why would you want to? You think he's actually training Enderman to build stuff?
I think he thinks he's training Enderman to build stuff.
Let's look around, see what we could find out. Enderman Observations, Part 27?
I've been watching the Endermen up close today, and I'm convinced that I may have caught them communicating. Or at the very least, two of them stood near each other for an extended period. It was very exciting. Then they wandered away.
Olivia, check it out.
But it seemed deliberate.
An Enderman...
maybe.
Suit?
I followed
either
one
Soren's
of them for
got
the next
a very unique
hours.
Fashion sense, or...
Here's what happened.
Wait a second!
Looks like a taller one was hanging there, but it's missing.
Because Soren must be wearing it. This is the disguise he was talking about.
You mean?
In order to walk amongst the Endermen, you have to become an Enderman.
Kinda stinky, but it fits.
Ugh, more than kinda stinky, I'm sorry to say. It's so weird. I know it's you in there, but I still don't want to look at you. Ugh, you know that's really creepy, right?
Huh?
The Ender suit. I keep wanting to not look at you. It's so disturbing.
I'm sorry. What do you think the others have found?
I don't know. Soren's mansion looked huge, but the lab seems to be where the real answers are.
Good thing they can't see me through this glass. Halls of the Enderman. The Folly of Pumpkins?
Wearing a pumpkin may stop the Enderman from attacking me, but I remain convinced it is also altering their behavior, as if they're
Totemic constructions of peaceful Endermen.
Could Endermen be implored to work together? Or are they like sheep and pigs, wandering randomly and doing things based on whim rather than higher thought processes? I've already decided that only Endermen at peace build structures. When agitated, such as yesterday, they don't seem to have any interest in building things. Only hitting me with their fists.
repeatedly. Meanwhile, peaceful Endermen will move blocks from place to place, on and on, seemingly ad infinitum, until they somehow achieve satisfaction and teleport away. Clearly, this will require further detailed observation. I am
so... Hey!
Seriously, I am not going to get used to that.
What do you think it's like actually living in the end?
At least you don't have to worry about noisy neighbors, unless you get those guys riled up.
Hey!
Seriously, I am not going to get used to that.
Find anything else?
Nothing helpful. At least not yet.
Hey!
Seriously, I am not going to get used to that.
Find anything else?
Nothing helpful. At least not yet.
Found something.
What you got?
It's definitely some sort of crafting recipe. But why would someone as brilliant as Sorin need a recipe for a shape that simple?
Because they're not for Sorin. They're for the Endermen. This must be what he's trying to teach them to build. Okay, so, if Sorin is using those blueprints to teach the Endermen to build, and there's a disguise missing from the stand...
He must be conducting his experiment right now.
Of course! The missing disguise is the one he had to put on before going outside.
Which means if we want to get to Sorin, we have to go out there to do it. Those instructions called for clay blocks, just like this one. I'll take this one, too. Three I've grabbed so far. Find anything useful? Worth asking. I'll take this one too. Looks like this is the last block in here.
Hang on a second. Sorin in disguise looks like any old Enderman, and so will you. How are you going to find him? Walk up to every Enderman out there and say, "Hey, are you Sorin?" The whole point of the disguise is to avoid that kind of attention.
We just need to get his attention without riling up the Enderman.
Try not to die, okay? I'd really hate to have to watch that from behind this protective glass.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. Okay, we've just got to... get Sorin's attention and avoid attracting theirs.
Cracked it yet?
Not yet, but I'm getting closer. Okay, let's try this again. Down, five to go. I just hope that Soren's watching wherever he is. Evidence of Enderman intelligence accomplished. Nothing to see here, guys. Just walk away. Okay, they're not walking away. Definitely not walking away.
I am sorry about this, but it has to look real. I don't think it'll bruise your face, I mean. These suits were built with durability in mind.
You must be Soren.
Well, I am. But must I be? I'm not sure if I want to sometimes. Sometimes I'd prefer to be anything but Soren. Like a donkey, for example.
Why did you hit...
There were strategic reasons. And a personal one. You are trespassing, after all.
You hit me. Hard. In the face.
You upset the Enderman. And I got you to safety. By the way, as far as introductions are concerned, this is not going very well.
We're in danger.
Oh, what else is new? Whatever your issue is, whatever your problem, it has occurred before and has been solved before. Even so, what do you need me for? I've gone out of my way to avoid these types of problems. I don't even remember what it looks like up there.
We've come all this way to ask for your help.
I never invited you.
We need the Formidabomb. There's a Witherstorm on the loose and it's eating the world.
Ah, I see. You misspoke. You don't need me. You need my stuff. I've found that when you give people what they want, they turn on you. They become resentful.
Who turned on you?
All of them! It's why I prefer Endermen. They always do what you expect, almost to a fault. You're a stranger. And what you're asking for is too dangerous.
I have the amulet.
What?
Gabriel gave it to me.
Gabriel?
Gabriel asked me to reassemble the Order of the Stone.
The Order of the Stone? They asked for me? I've always known they needed me, but I was never sure if they wanted me.
Gabriel is your friend.
I don't know. Does he ever talk about me?
Sure.
What kinds of things do they say? Specifically. Give me an example.
That you were the best of them.
Well, that's very nice to hear. But what about you? Are you my friend? As long as we're on the subject.
Sure.
That's the best thing I've heard in years. Admittedly, it's not a very high bar. Don't worry. I'm going to help you, because that's what friends do. Before we leave, I'm going to give my old friends a gift. The gift of song. Gary may seem scary, but he's a swell guy. Sally dilly-dallies, give her credit, she tries. They might look the same to the untrained eye.
Yeah, let it out.
But that's a lie. So I say...
Wait, is that... Are you...
Soren!
Whoa!
You look... terrible.
Terribly handsome?
Hello, old friend.
We've been looking for you.
Seems a bit odd. They've never been inside before.
What's happening?
You've upset them. You've altered their behavior.
Okay, let's go. And the hits just keep on coming.
Huh. I wasn't expecting so many house guests. There's no way I have enough seashell subs for all of them.
How are we supposed to get out of here? We need to come up with a plan. And not our usual, we'll come up with a plan when we have to. Oh, wait, now we have...
Soren, you've been studying Endermen for ages. Any bright ideas?
One constant about Endermen is that they hate water. If we can force that fountain to overflow somehow. Jesse, you still have the Enderman suit. Put that on, and you'll be able to safely reach the fountain.
Ugh, just when I thought I'd never have to smell this thing again.
Good luck, dude.
We'll, all watch from here, then. Where it's safe.
Phew.
Try not to die.
Come on! What are you waiting for?
The plan was break the fountain.
So take it! Come on, guys, it's clear. Gonna die.
Ah! Nobody's gonna die because I'm going to break that other fountain. Whoa! Okay, everybody, let's go! What's the holdup?
They're everywhere. How are we supposed to get through this? I mean, physically and psychologically.
I'm wearing the Enderman suit, so I'll go first. Just grab onto me.
I guess if this is the only way we're gonna make it back to the trapdoor.
About how flammable my building material was. So I installed a fire suppression system to prevent the whole thing from going up in flames.
So there's more water?
Much more. If we activate it, it could disperse all these Endermen while we swim to safety.
Can we reach the controls from here?
The lever. It's right up there.
Yeesh.
I don't know how much water this thing is going to kick out, so everybody...
It's working!
Well done, Jesse. Now, time to swim to that trap door.
Quick, come on.
Hurry!
We made it.
Making it is relative.
Oh, come on. This isn't a ton of fun, but let's grab that permit-a-bomb and get out of here.
One small problem, tiny, really, physical, even. I haven't actually built it yet.
That's a small problem?
You seem like a person who appreciates cool stuff that's cool for no reason.
Thanks.
Go ahead and throw that lever behind you.
Jesse!
Hold on to your socks, because they're about to get blown off. Go to work, boys.
Pretty cool.
Well, I wouldn't lie to you, Jesse. no, wait a minute, I would. I didn't lie to you, that's what I meant.
Do you guys hear that?
What?
All that stuff whispering, take me now.
I think it's saying Olivia should get to take more than Axel. But why? Because she's cooler.
Take a few things.
And by few, you mean all, right?
I'll just fetch the super TNT. It's right up there.
How are you gonna get up there?
Well, I have my ways. Oh, and feel free to help yourselves. Just make sure you keep an eye out for the gunpowder we'll need to make that formidabob.
For what?
Honestly, I'm wearing what right now? All this power went straight to my head, and then I got a head rush, and now I'm too overwhelmed to take anything.
Stay strong, Axel.
I'll try.
Are you both doing okay?
It's gotten really bad. Part of me is hoping that when we bomb the Witherstorm, this sickness will just dissipate.
I must confess, I have a similar hope.
Well, it makes sense, doesn't it?
Let's just focus on building this crazy bomb, huh?
Soren?
Jesse!
I think I've got almost enough gunpowder now.
Glad to hear it. And Jesse, I am sorry for not keeping this place as organized as I should. It's very embarrassing. And this is my Super TNT.
Wait, but I thought Super TNT was the formidabomb.
Let's build us a formidabomb.
Yes, let's build away.
How do we build us a formidabomb, exactly? Do we just combine this with gunpowder?
Well, the crafting recipe is quite simple, really. Super TNT in the middle, and gunpowder all around.
Got it.
No. The ingredients are highly unstable. Even putting them in close proximity to each other is a risk.
Okay, well, we may not have the formidabomb yet, but at least we finally have the ingredients to build one. Progress.
And now that we have them, I literally don't remember. You're gonna have to help me out a little, Jesse. Looking for any information here.
We're still gonna need Magnus and Eligard to use this thing. They must be close.
Oh dear. Oh, I was afraid of this. With the End underwater, the Endermen will try to escape.
Maybe we should leave before any of them show up.
Of course. To the minecarts, everyone! I've been waiting ages to say that. To people, I mean.
it coming.
Oh, there you are.
So glad you could make it. Ha! I could have used you earlier. Showing up just in time to hold up the trophy, huh?
Are you gonna help us take on the Witherstorm?
Ha! Help you? You're gonna help me.
We've been fighting this entire time.
What's going on?
You don't have to worry about the monsters. They're running away. Worry about what they're running away from.
I feel like that got bigger.
It did.
It's Formidabomb time.
Sora?
It's him! It's you!
Hello, old friends.
Aha! Reunion.
It's time to go. We only get one shot at this. Remember, once the Formidabomb is crafted, it'll explode in a matter of seconds. It means whoever is doing the crafting will be in great danger. I was hoping, well, perhaps we could draw straws.
Don't look at me. This is my chance to step up.
Perhaps.
I'm going to set off the Formidabomb.
That's what I was hoping for. The rest of us will build distractions in its path. Hopefully it will buy you some time.
We should be ashamed of ourselves.
Jesse, take my armor. It will help.
Nah, you can take mine. It's gotten me out of a lot of jams. I double insist.
Jesse, you deserve this. What you're doing means we're all gonna die!
What?
Jesse, you're going to have to set down a crafting table out there and make that Formidabomb. Everyone else, grab a buddy and split up. We need to keep that Witherstorm on track, so build, build, build! Jesse, don't forget! Super TNT in the middle, and gunpowder all around!
Blow up.
Watch out!
No!
No! Elagard! open up and say ah. Yeah!
Is it over?
I can't believe it's actually dead.
You did it, Jesse! You actually did it!
Ha ha! Handled like a champ.
Look, I know it wasn't easy, but...
About time we got a real win.
I couldn't have done this without you guys. Any of it.
No, believe me, we're well aware. Thanks for saying it, though.
Thanks, buddy.
Hey, not to put a damper on the party, but... anyone seen Soren or Elagard?
Oh, no.
You fought valiantly, my friend.
You and I both know my fight is over.
Stuff and nonsense. Save your strength, Elagard. We'll take care of this. We'll take care of you.
Oh, Jesse.
Elagard.
My armor really suits you, Jesse. I want you to keep it, okay? It's... certainly not going to be much use to me now.
Please don't die, Elagard. Please, just hang on a little longer.
I'm trying, Jesse, but a little is all I've got left. Well, Soren, at least I finally got to be a real hero, right?
All those people, they're alive. The Witherstorm didn't kill them.
Jesse, those people, you have to help them. All of them. Make sure they get out. Don't leave anybody behind.
I'm not going anywhere. Not without you. We've got a job to do. You guys help the survivors. I need to make sure we find the people who might be trapped. Get to safety. There are people over there who can help you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Be okay, I promise.
I thank you.
Don't worry, it's all over now. My friends are gonna help you.
I hope you're right. Thank you.
No, the command block, that's impossible. I don't understand. Soren said the Formidabomb would destroy it, but it looks fine. What the?
Guys! Over here! No! No! Somebody! Help! Can't hold on! Yeah. you!
What happened here?
I'll explain everything, just not right now!
Next time on Minecraft Story Mode.
Faced with a devastating defeat, our heroes will have to search deep within themselves in order to rise above tragedy, heal broken friendships, untangle bitter rivalries, and find the strength to make one last stand against the storm.